What is happening, everyone? Jimmo here, and today we're gonna just let this video run so you can have an unedited look at how this complete is being handled. This vehicle is still in assembly, so this Lincoln has some interior work and some other things that are being done to it, but you can have a look at the spraying process, and if you have any questions, you can put them to me now, and I'll be sure to include them in the edited version. So I know there's gonna be some questions on the funny looking ray gun you'll see at some point, which is a static remover. I'll give you that, and I'll talk a little bit more about that as well. And as you'll also see some new guns, I'm using some Segola guns that I finally had a chance to break in on this job. And again, I'll talk more about that in the future videos, but anything you have in general you want answered, let me know now, and I'll be sure to include that in the future video. So enjoy this one, and we will talk soon.